up. First and foremost, I want to thank everybody that's been subscribing to my Xdestructor YouTube channel and been checking out the Xdestructor.com website. Truly appreciate it. And here we are playing Doom. This is the E3 week promo. Free single player, first level of Doom for free. You can download now, and it's cross-platform. Just in case you haven't tried out the game. This was my first time playing it. It's the first level, like I said. I'm very impressed with the flow of the game. It's an arena shooter. It's just fast gameplay and so responsive. Like I said, it's going to be available for Steam, PlayStation 4, Xbox One. Try it on any platform, and you know, if you already have this game, they also announced a DLC that's in the works, which will they'll bring new maps and new multiplayer modes, including Team Deathmatch. Another big announcement was it's coming to VR, but they didn't necessarily make it clear what platform it's coming out on, so I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Anywho, this is Doom on Xbox One, so check it out. You'll get to play it, see if you like it, like, comment, subscribe. If you have any other videos you want me to make, drop a like, comment. Thanks, guys. Peace.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezov satellite is brought back online.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Locked. In effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown complete. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. Ruin everything.
Willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.